In my golf life, to be honest with you, like Vijay Singh, he was my man growing up. Like, I loved him. I loved watching him play. I loved his swing. I loved his tempo. And I tried to pattern my game after his. Tempo-wise, like hitting a fade and just being a good ball striker and being consistent. Like, he was my man throughout high school and growing up. He was my favorite player. And I just really enjoyed watching him play. And I tried, like I said, try to pattern a lot of things in my game after his.